You're trying to set people against each other on the basis of race. Look, it's ugly, and you ought to stop it. What? I've never noticed up to now that you ever cared about civil rights.
Okay, listen. Here's the thing. I do care about equal justice under law.
How about civil rights, Pat?
The equal justice under law, and they were not promoted for a single reason.
The test may be discriminatory, Pat.
Because they look like people like me.
No, the test
may be. This is why they were discriminated against, and this is what it's coming down to.
Pat, we don't have a big problem with discrimination against white people in this society.
Look, you got.
Oh, Pat, you are the only person. You and Rush Limbaugh must be the only people in America who think the great civil rights challenge of our time is to help white men.
Look, Bob, what? This is what you got it right there. You got that hostility and bigotry toward white males in America,
no,
working class guys who voted for Pat Buchanan. These are the guys who
Pat,
get the, end,
stop
the rotten
back.
End of the stick in every one of these cases. And these firefighters are going to win it. And that woman was taking away their rights because they were white.
That woman? Pat, why don't you apologize for that? Why don't we talk about Judge Sotomayor with a certain amount of respect, even if we disagree with her?
That's why people
like John Cornyn are begging people like you to please back
off. I think she should be treated with respect. Republicans have never put a justice through the kind of thing Bork went through, Thomas went through, and Alito went through. We don't do that. And she ought to be treated with respect, but she ought to be taken over the coals for what she is doing. What is it about a Latina woman that can make better decisions than a white male?
Guys,
why? Based what she is saying here. It is race-based. And Alito didn't say, because I'm Italian,
Pat,
I'm going to make better decisions than someone who's an African American.
Bob, quickly, a last word, and then we've got to go.
I know about some of the history you've helped to make, but let me tell you something. The history this country has lived has been a history of discrimination against black people, against Latinos, and obviously
and
we
that's
want
why
their
we're not
perspectives
to enrich
both our public dialogue and the judicial
Bob
process.
No discrimination means no discrimination. That
no,
means
Pat,
white
you couldn't even
well.
Bring yourself to say you were
Pat
for civil
Buchanan,
rights.
Bob
I ask
from.
You couldn't even say it.
I'm Andrea Mitchell, live in Washington between two angry white men.